As a resident of the city of Paintsville, I would like to voice my displeasure over the way the utility things are being handled. I think it's ludicrous. I think it's a slap in the face to the people that they proposed to back up to 2012 and charge us retroactively.